Hello, elites, and welcome back to AVMH. This is episode 53, and in this episode, well, back and forth, and, yeah, we're just gonna continue doing what we were doing, is all kinds of stuff. Like, my mind is just racing right now. I'm like, okay, so we're gonna do this, we're gonna do that, we're gonna do this, we're gonna do that. Once I get started, like, with my tasks, I just keep on going, and, like, I don't stop. So right now, I need to, like, figure out, like, okay, right now, I'm trying to, like, mainly... Ooh, I need those arrows, actually. I'm trying to fix up the enchanting room. Enchant a pickaxe, that way it gets, like, some kind of fortune. Hopefully fortune 3. If not, fortune 2 at least. Not fortune 1. Because of chance. I want a higher chance. We're gonna aim high. And I don't care if I have to enchant 10 pickaxes just to get this freaking thing. I will do it. And I will put those pickaxes to use, even if they get rejected. Like, if I got efficiency 5, then fuck yeah, I'll just go use that in the nether, like, or something like that. Just to go get some more, like, nether brick. And get the cow. I'm also hunting for cows for the leather for the books. So let's do that. Alright, I might just update you now. I just set some cobblestone to cook, so that way we can make stone, and we can make lots and lots of stone bricks, because I think I need some more for the house. We definitely need some more for the house. We'll add on to it, because I want some more of it, other than the foundation, to be stone brick. And then I also want some of it to be wood. A little bit wood, yeah. Maybe logs, perhaps. And then the inside will make wood in other rooms. And now it seems like a pretty small house, and you don't think you can do that much with it, but trust me. The inside of that mountain will look decorated. We will decorate that motherfucker between now and the end of the year of 2014. So, trust me, it's gonna look fucking awesome. I can't wait until we finish the December marathon and we're like, oh my god, this place transformed in a matter of 3 months and like over possibly 150, maybe 175 videos. Like, goddamn. Almost 200 probably. Yes, so we are going to continue what I was doing, which is, you're not missing much that I'm cutting out. You're really missing me just running around collecting sugarcane whenever it's ready, killing cows and breeding them and getting the leather and making bookshelves and cooking stone brick and netherrack and all that stuff. It's pretty much not that interesting. But I'm still recording anyway, just so you guys know that I'm doing this. You know, just to let you know. And I'm also hunting cows. I need to freaking hunt cows. Blocking off this tunnel way here because there's really nothing at the bottom. I just checked, but let me block that off too, just because it's crooked. So I'm about to go back to the first cave I explored in this world, and hopefully there's nothing over here. I don't want anything to be over here. Okay, I come over here safely. There's nothing over here, which is good. Oh, there's coal. We can get coal. So what I'm trying to do right now, update by the way, is I'm trying to get experience. I'm trying to get to level 30. Yeah, that's a lot. And I'm going to use this dungeon especially. I might make a grinder out of it. But for now, I'm just going to be lazy and just kill the torch and just kill freaking skeletons. And then maybe I'll develop it. Oh, shit. Okay, fuck, fucking piss, ass touch. You scared me. You scared. Oh, my God. I need to definitely get armor because I'm going to get my ass whooped. And I need to regen and just wait here and fight. I think I'm gonna fight and fast forward. Fuck it, why not? Okay, well, as you saw in that little tiny fast forward clip, I've been waiting here for like a second. There's pretty much nothing to kill, so it's like, what the fuck? Because I don't even have time the episode either, or else I'd have to take the whole next episode. But whatever, we'll just end it with that skeleton. Anyways, guys, like, subscribe, share. I hope you enjoyed, and so, goodbye.